At the end of the month, you then add up how much you've spent in each category to get something like this. Groceries, £168.46. Public transport, £78. Music and DVDs, £24.98. Cinema, £14. Restaurants and bars, £317.92. And that makes a net change of £93.75.